Democrats are actively discussing moving away from having Iowa's caucuses. At the DNC's winter meeting in Washington, D.C., Democratic Party officials signaled they want to move to more diverse states earlier in the nomination process to favor primaries over caucuses. Critics say the caucus system is not accessible enough to the average voter. Besides Iowa, the DNC has to decide whether New Hampshire, Nevada, and South Carolina should continue to remain at the front of the nominating process. The Democrats' Rules and Bylaws Committee faces a summer deadline to make the final decision.